Hello my friends and most of you are welcome in my YouTube channel HE Creation. Now today we will tell you about When Does Viola Come El Mer with John Yaman Start. It will air on Fridays in March 2022. So let's begin this topic without wasting your any time, and if you are a new one, don't forget to subscribe the channel. John Yaman and Francisca Chilimi are busy with the latest filming of Viola Come El Mer in Palermo. In spite of the recent gossip, the two of them appear to be increasingly complicit on the set and in the breaks between one scene and another. The new series of Canal 5 weblog Lux White will air next year in March and resume ably on Friday in March 2022. The Italian crime series Viola Come El Mer, awaited by the fans of the Turkish actor John Yaman. Its main protagonist will be broadcast starting from March 2022. Filming is, in fact, nearing completion. The TV series will be broadcast on Canal 5, and as the other media set fiction will be air resumably on Fridays. This is a TV series that arouses a lot of curiosity in Yaman's fans. The gossip rumors about the Turkish actor and Francisca Chilimi, which have yet to be confirmed or denied by those directly involved. Moreover, this is the first TV series in which we will see the Turkish actor acting in Italian. Viola nicknames Demir, Jelik, because the color she associates with him is iridescent. This leads them to develop a very close relationship. Specifically, the case on which the two investigate is the murder of 20-year-old girl by strangulation, of which the popular singer-songwriter from Palermo, Jafir, is accused. This is the third TV series that will be broadcast on Mediaset in 2022. In fact, the airing of series starring Laura Chieti is scheduled to start on January 2022, and then Fosca starring Vanessa Incortada and Francisco Erca will be broadcast. So my friends, hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon before you go. See you again with the next video, and take care, all the best.